Beautiful people, this is Eva TV program. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I'm greeting you according to your time. Merry Christmas in advance, my people. You know, that is the period now when we enjoy, we happy, they wait for us, you know. So, we know waiting the ground. This is our situation, but I know that God will help us. True, no? So, waiting my abri come today is just that our two sisters, when they just misbehave, that is, they really misbehave. They really do waiting not good at all. It's not good at all because they matured, this mother and this sister. Very bad thing, it's not good. So, these two people, I'm sorry, I get to mention their name because then say when people do something, you get to mention the particular people when you do the thing. I think you understand. This is Lovett and Sarah. Wait till you do really bad. No matter what. When I see them say little thing, it will come expand gradually. When you start this thing for this social media, when I start to they bully each other. Bully. Not be una two start them. A lot of people have started this thing. Because this thing, it don't even lead to when they don't carry juju come to each other. That one not reach una again. Now just to the fight now. Inside boss. Just like waiting happen. I think that thing happened about 2 years ago. When two people first fight at the train station. They stage it. People were encouraging them to... They did not even hold them. They were showing them how to really do the fighting. So now, when I just come on herself, bring on herself out, when I won't say, where everybody, they prepare how we will enjoy this, our big celebration, when we won't do. And when I don't even think of the situation when in the ground, when everybody there inside, when I just start a fight, consign on her now. Inside this problem too, when it just full everywhere, now inside, una even go they carry all this paper of juju they give each other, which is very bad. Then say when people they do something, then they tell them they're not here. Wait till they go see inside, now they will see. Okay, just take a look. Una don't bully inside social media. In all issue, una can see una say physically. Now una stage fight inside boss when full of different country, different kinds of people. Now when I start to the fight, I know say, not be only that love it, children, they inside that bus. Other people, children, then they inside that bus. When I start to the fight, show a bad example to that kids. They show them, say, this is my character, my evil character. You see this video when I do. I don't care because when you they speak the truth, people will like to come after you. I need to speak the truth now. Because many people don't talk when I don't tire. Everybody don't tire about una. It's no good. Because una they do and not be only una self una they bring down. Una they bring our country down. Bring that state when una for come. Una don't already destroy that name of that state finish. But now the country, now we they talk. I know say the country now just be symbol of everything. They do. But it's no good waiting una they do. Okay, you enter bus and see each other. Even when they bully yourself inside social media, Facebook, Instagram, or YouTube, when I see yourself. As far as you see the children, when I see the children, you hope your children are long and the other auntie, you there alone and you see those children, her children. You are not even supposed to fight. If you are not giving yourself respect, when I give the children respect, say no, these children deal with this lady, let me not do anything, you the lady, let me not fight. According to you, you say that you won't snap your kids' picture. Yes, it's very sweet to say, but when you are bringing other people's children, you put their picture on social media, you put them as a symbol to destroy the person, you forget, bring people family, now they go, they zoom people life. Bringing people father, bringing people mother, bringing people children, brothers and sister picture. Now we can't come social media. They destroy them. I know we they bully each other. Now they fight each other. Una get something to do with each other because of quarreling. But it's not good for you to bring people family inside your fight. You now need to do it together because that fight set for you and that particular person. But you don't get anything to do with the family. You don't get anything to do with the sisters, brother, children, cousin, anything. You don't get anything to do. Face that particular person you get the problem with. Remove the family out of it. For example, I'm the one talking to you now. I'm the one that bring myself out of social media, not my family. Anybody who bring he or herself out of this social media, when problem set, if you are the type that like to bully people, ready to face the bullying yourself, don't go and drag those people family and put them inside. You want to use that people family to gain your viewers or anything. It's not good. I see many things. You go and video people grave, their parent grave. You go to their village and video their houses. A lot of people are doing all these things, which is very bad. It's not good at all. Especially the children. You put innocent children on social media and destroying them. Their mother is not taking care of them. Even the man, the father will stand, be talking. No, these are the future of the children. You don't have to put them there. You don't know what they will be tomorrow for bringing them out. Because people will use it on them tomorrow and say, is it not you? That was so, yes. Or they want to participate in important something like this. They can use that picture, that video against them, which is very bad. You have children. So when you have children, you have to think about others' own. Don't think about the bad the mother do or the bad the father do to you. Face each other and leave the children out of this problem. You, the Sarah, I don't know, because he said you want to snap the kids' picture just because the way they are doing, because that is how she used to do. They snap people picture, their parents, their children to come and put on social media. Maybe, I don't know, because he said that you want to snap them. That is how he attack you. If you want to do that kind of a thing, you are doing bad. Because she did it. She used to do it. But look now. It touches her whole time. He know that those kind of things is not good. Because he don't want that kind of a thing for herself. She's trying to block her own self away from it, which is very bad. You know that this thing, you don't like it. Why are you doing it to people? Bringing people's life and bringing their children out of social media, showing their picture how they live. It's not good. Fighting. Did you know that this either boss, you people are fighting? There is a lot of people that are going to work. You will delay their time. Delay many of them. Maybe some people have appointment in the hospital. They need to catch it up. You delay them. You block them not to get there in time. Is it right? You people are doing it for your own selfish interest. You don't think about others. Disgracing yourself, disgracing your country. When you are disgracing yourself, it doesn't matter. But your own country, your own state, because everywhere they will be mentioning your name. You think that these people have done it, nothing happened. No, you are disgracing yourself. You see what social media of bullying costs to you people. In front of your children fighting. When people ask now, your children will say, Mommy, why are you people fighting? You say, because he want to snap a picture. To do what? He want to put your picture in the social media. But you will not tell them the truth what you have been doing to other people's kids, their family. That's why they say, don't throw stone in the market. You don't know who you will meet tomorrow. Maybe you will meet your parents. You better be careful in anything you are doing. When you are bullying people, you better be careful, because as you are searching for people's life, you are searching for them, they too are searching for you. So we better mind ourselves. Look at you people. You come to Europe. For how long have you people been in this Europe? Fighting inside the bus. And you know the law. And you know the disgrace. Now you people want to take yourself to court and be fighting. What are you judging? Policeman, we are asking you people questions. You standing, disgracing yourself. They'll say, look at these people, senseless people, which is very bad. We need to learn sense. If you are a market woman in Africa, you sell together. You know, they used to fight. They say, hey, this one price for me first. He collect my customer. They were fighting each other. This is how you people are behaving. They say, when you are in Europe, behave as in Europa. Look what they are doing. You think these people don't fight? You can use mouth to talk to each other. Know that you will be fighting. Using your hand. Okay, look at the way. This one said, pinch me. This one pinch me. What does that get to do? You are fooling yourself. This one said, I beat. If you beat somebody, what does that mean? It doesn't mean anything. You only fight. You beat. You wound yourself. You go and treat yourself. You hurt yourself. That is very disgraceful. You people should learn self-disgracing yourself and the country you come from. Respect yourself. You have already disgraced yourself. This is a big disgrace. I hope that the people, some people will learn sense for this if they will hear. I know that they never listen. All this thing is just out of bringing yourself down low to the low point. You love it. I always see you before you talk about church. You say you go and preach in the church. You do all those things. Look at you. This is why I said, if you want to belong in one part of place, just belong there. Later, I now see it's you that is bringing even juju to go and put on people's place to come and swear. It's not good. I don't say you should not be, but be one part of where you believe on. Don't destroy other. It's not good at all. You people should respect yourself. If you don't want to respect yourself, don't disgrace we that comes from the same country with you. It's not good. Show respect to people so that people will respect you. So this now this one I mean carry come not just but I hope say they will listen. Be you who they put salt and pepper there. May you learn sense. It happened to them today, it can be your own tomorrow. So it good may we they talk good thing. Take advice, people. Don't be saying you're there, they say this one fight this one not be this one. It not good. We not be children, we not be animals. This is animals is even better than them, the way they show their action. So we better be careful. I thank you all. Happy weekend and stay blessed.